特別後面就係去咗喊罩，暗望喊罩落咗位就 OK。So we want just ask you for you Gary, need ice cream box please. Big. One more. That's the one. Good boy. Now, as time progresses and he gets a little bit taller, you'll see that he will eventually do exactly the same as what Arthur can do. He's doing this as well, isn't he? Now, probably the easiest way of all to tell them apart is to actually watch how both seals and sea lions move on dry land. Now, I'm going to ask Arthur to help you with this because he's bigger. It's easier for you to see what I'm talking about. Come on, Arthur, you come with me and Roger, stay there. Now, sea lions have an incredibly unique ability which allows them to rotate their back flippers underneath their body. It's on a ball joint, look automatically. He's put his flippers onto his body. Effectively, Arthur now has four limbs, just like any other four-legged animal would have. Well, that's a little kiss. So if you see him moving around, you can see he truly is using all four flippers as separate walking limbs. They do move independently of each other. Now that's brilliant for sea lions because it means sea lions are so much more mobile. For instance, if Arthur needs to, he can jump over things. He can utilise his big back flippers into a huge pair of feet where he can stand up and reach up for things. Yeah, that's his trouble. Always reaching for stuff he shouldn't have. And he can run on dry land at speeds of anything up to about 10, maybe 12 miles an hour. So even on dry land, sea lions are still far more mobile.